shot indeed.
Leading by 8 strokes now after that hole.